gets me is they call this a beginner helicopter, and once you know how to fly, it's 10 times harder than like a real one. You gotta be really easy going on it and you won't crash like I did, but I was trying to show off and get some, you know, get some speed out of it.
Yeah, I don't think it's made for speed.
Not made for speed, but it's really fun to make it go fast. Like when you're going fast, you gotta slowly come out of it. If you try to come out of it fast, you're in the ground. The canopy's coming loose. One of the pins came out on it. I saw it go ploop. Land up on top of the telephone pole there.
That's gonna end badly.
Oh, I'm not even close, I don't think. Maybe. Oh yeah, I see the shadow on there.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to see this on the video.
Oh, I just skimmed it. Yeah. We'll just come in and land it and call it a video so we don't wreck the poor thing.
Further.
Oh, there's no damage.
No, there's no damage.
Still got some battery left though, it's tempting. You know, I need to try something stupid.